Hi there, it is Monday the 20th of August in the afternoon at about 3:30 at the moment. There was a little bit of high cloud that made its way across the broadcast area. There's no rain in it. That high cloud is a bit of a feature and we are well and truly on the end of season roller coaster. There is certainly a change of season in the air at the moment. It keeps swinging backwards and forwards and that's exactly the theme for the rest of the week. That high-level cloud was here that affected us during today. It is going to clear, but then we've got another pulse coming through, so there's quite a lot of mid to high-level cloud that is tracking quickly across the country, reaching the broadcast area during your Tuesday. Not much rain in it. We're going to see a northerly influence build, and it's going to be quite consistent. So we get into Tuesday, there's that northerly building. On Wednesday, now the whole system is going to become quite complex. We've got all of those systems in the bite. They're going to all link up and it's going to become a complex low pressure system that is a mixture of fronts in there, multiple centres, the cold air well and truly behind it, but there's a huge blocking high that is going to sit in the Tasman. That's going to slow this whole process down, so we'll be affected by cloud and therefore a little bit of rain as we get into Thursday and the end of the week. Then a front will move through on Friday and we're going to see some rain develop Thursday and clear quite quickly for the weekend, Saturday and Sunday. The whole system will move through as we get some colder, drier air move back in across the region. So, in a nutshell, it is going to really become quite mild over the next couple of days for your Wednesday, Thursday, mid to high level cloud, some showers and rain developing during that Thursday period, probably even late Wednesday into Thursday, then all pushing through and clearing during Friday for a fine weekend, but it is going to be a little bit cooler once again with another blast, but not as strong as the previous two coming through, just enough to make sure that the sunshine sticks around. We'll check it as we move through the week. Thanks for logging on.